check it. Yeah.
Age of 14, when everything I wrote, yeah, I knew was a sure thing. Had dreams of making records and doing the tour thing. My style, lyrics, delivery forming. My crew said I was solid like some hardwood flooring. But then I went to college and it all got boring. Cause once you get some knowledge, it's just not that important. Rapping with your friends, man, I need to come off it. So I stopped writing freestyle, trying to make some money. Said goodbye to everyone I knew and I fleed the country. But don't worry, cause I'm back now. Culture with an eclectic background. And in my travels I've seen many things. Some rich, some poor, all with the same goal, just to open that door. And there's only one thing that I'm certain for sure. There ain't no place like home, that's what I do this for. So check it.